Hey guys, Alex Waldoch with Waldoch Crafts here. Today we're in a luxury Galaxy Transit. We're very excited about something that just came to light in 2020. Ford has released the all-wheel drive Transit van. We ship and sell vans through our dealer network all across the country, whether that be the very northwest tip of Washington State or down in South Florida. And for years, the biggest question that we've received as a manufacturer and as a salesman is, you know, when are these things going to be all-wheel drive? A lot of these vehicles, they're high-end, they're luxury vans, and you as the customer, you're comparing this to a luxury SUV. Well, now you have it. Now you have the space, the adaptability, the interior height, everything, the huge TV that you're going to get out of a luxury conversion van. You also have the capability of the all-wheel drive, just like a luxury SUV would offer you. And your price points are really running neck to neck. So we're super excited about it. Building a lot of vans, we've got a lot of pre-orders, but we just wanted to give you kind of an in-depth look at what you're looking at when you're getting an all-wheel drive Transit, as far as the Waldoch conversion, the Galaxy conversion features, as well as the capability of the new all-wheel drive from Ford. It's going to be paired up with a 3.5 EcoBoost motor. Extremely great performance, great MPGs, and I tell you what, guys, we've got videos out there, and we'll cut to it. But we've ran these vans through snowfields. We're up in Minnesota, and they do amazingly well in the snow. We test them as best we can, and these things are amazing. So we're excited about it. Hopefully, you guys are too. Ask your dealer about the Waldoch Galaxy vans, and we'll help you answer any questions we can.